personal foul on James. They've both been on the offensive end of the floor.
Well, Max just beat him right to the spot. LeBron couldn't put the brakes on in time and change direction. And